what's coming up at GA BFAC.
Hello, friends and family. I'm Angelique, and these are your weekly announcements.
Here at GA BFAC, we are always busy doing something. So if you want to stay connected with us, please visit our website at www.gatewayareabfac.com and scroll all the way to the bottom of the screen and you will see subscribe to email. So subscribe to our email and then that way we can send you out different emails about what's going on here. So if there's a concert or church service is canceled because of the weather or delayed, you will have all of that information. So please make sure you subscribe to our email.
Are you tired of being broke? Are you tired of trying to figure out how you are going to manage your money from paycheck to paycheck? Well, this month, every Tuesday, 6 p.m., regular hours for Bible class, Pastor will be preaching on God and our finances. So if you want to figure out how to balance your finances, how to make your money stretch, come to Bible class and bring a friend. It's something everyone needs to learn about.
Hi everyone, I just am here to remind you to park on the revealed side of the church. Thank you for everyone who's been doing it, but we need to join together as a church and do it together so the community can see that we're all here.
Family, on last Sunday, you all heard me talk about the different people that we have out sick and those who are recovering. Well, as we all saw, our minister of music walked back in the building on last Sunday and we are so excited to have him back with us, walking around, putting them fingers to work, playing that keyboard, make sure we have some good shout music. So we're so happy to have him with us. We also are receiving cards from those who are recovering. And this first one is from Sister Amy. BFAC family, I am deeply overwhelmed with thanksgiving and gratitude for your great outpour of love that has come my way. Thank you so much for your prayers, time, gifts, and well wishes of encouragement. With love, sincerely, Sister Amy Henderson.
Family, this is just a friendly, let me say that again, a friendly reminder that our announcements are filmed in the morning. So if you have an announcement that you need to be shown on the big screen on Sunday morning, see us at 8:45, between 8:45 and 9:30. That's spiritual awakening time. Just come in and either see myself, Dia, or two, and we'll get you all set up, all right?
Consecration 2015 will begin on Sunday, April the 19th at 10 a.m. in the morning during morning worship service. We will have with us Pastor Kai A. Panetta and also Pastor Alex Panetta. During our weekly evening services, we will have with us Evangelist Carolyn Butler. We are so excited to have her back with us again. And all the way from the East Coast, we have our family coming in. I am talking about Pastor Diana and Charles Lyles. They will be here with us. We're so excited for their return. So please make sure you are here. April the 19th, we're kicking it off and it's going all the way through that week until that Friday, which is the 24th. So be here on time in the building for Consecration 2015.
If you missed an announcement or you want to check out a date for a certain event, go to our website at www.gatewayareabfac.com.
And that's what's coming up at GA BFAC.
But had to hide in homes because if we look at the state of our world, other countries, people are hiding for the gospel.
Yeah, that's right.
More than anything, man, I'm understanding more and more about not trying to lean to my own understanding, but acknowledging Him.
When God calls you, He qualifies you. I don't care if you've been a drunk, an alcoholic, if you've been a drug addict, a kingpin, if you've been a prostitute, God can clean you up and make you His.